found traces of the media in a secure data forwarding service in Holland. Another in Bangkok, three in Canada.
Any order?
Nope.
Take it back and turn up the volume.
The foolish avarice and arrogance of a nation that still believes there is such a thing as a world superpower.
Take it back to beliefs?
What, the chainsaw?
Of a nation that still believes there is...
No, it's like a moaning in the background.
That still believes there...
You hear that?
That still believes...
I don't hear it.
That still believes...
It's right there. A cow, maybe.
Still believes...
I honestly don't hear it. I think there's a chain rattling around the foolish avarice.
Let me check this with the media people.
All right, I'll be here.
Intruder! He looks armed! That's... Agent reporting on-site hostilities.
Jesus, don't hurt me!
Oh! Great work, Fisher. How are we doing, Grim?
Working on it. Very clever back door. Looks like Philip Mass's work. Bouncing to a server. Surf Kalina underscore VA, which is the Kalina Tech building in... Oh, black hell, somebody spotted me. They shut down.
We'll call back. Fisher, we're gonna need you to bag Dougherty.
What happened with Grim's daughter?
We'll worry about that. You worry about Dougherty. Wait for him to take a smoke break. It'll make grabbing him easier. Details on your offset.
Meaning we have 3 points of attack. 2 transformers coming from County Electric Supply and the backup generator. Agent Marks has been trying to sell us on the idea of electrostatic fuel bombs, but the blast radius doesn't figure. A logic bomb activated in the hospital's archival system 70 hours earlier, approximately 10 p.m. on the 28th of October, effectively wiped out our chances of tracing the attack digitally. However, we do know how they gained access to the transformers. These are hospital security access codes. The only parties who have these codes are hospital directors and us. If these codes came from CIA files, then... Excuse me.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm telling them about it now. Oh, hold on a sec. I'm gonna be a few minutes if you guys want to take a break. All right, I'm back. A logic bomb activated in the hospital's archival system 70 hours earlier, approximately 10 p.m. on the 28th of October, effectively wiped out our chances of tracing the attack digitally. However, we do know how they gained access to the transformers. These are hospital security access codes. The only parties who have these codes are hospital directors and us. If these codes came from CIA files, then... Excuse me.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm telling them about it now.
What the hell are you?
A logic bomb activated in the hospital's archival system 70 hours earlier, approximately 10 p.m. on the 28th of October, effectively wiped out our chances of tracing the attack digitally. However, we do know how they gained access to the transformers. These are hospital security access codes. The only parties who have these codes are hospital directors and us. If these codes came from CIA files, then...
Excuse me.
Yeah? Yeah, I'm telling them about it now. Oh, hold on a sec. I'm gonna be a few minutes if you guys want to take a break. All right, I'm back.
back.
Junior Wilkes is in position for extraction. He's with Special Agent Baxter, an interrogations expert. They've got a disappearance truck parked in the back.
I've got another complication for you. Some CIA security dick is chatting up Junior Wilkes and Baxter.
How were they spotted?
They weren't hiding. NSA presence on Langley is completely legit.
The only problem is me and Dougherty.
Right. A SIGINT ninja with an unconscious bureaucrat on his shoulder is less than copacetic, so don't let him see you.
Thank you.
something back there.
What is that?
Intruder! Something back there. That man. One of our people has been attacked. We have.
That's one alarm too many. Mission's over.
What is that? Thank you.
something back there.
That's one alarm too many.
Hello? We have an intruder in the agency.
You mean you actually deal with humans sometimes?
Rarely, but yeah.
Awesome. So, what do you use?
I don't understand the question.
You know, what kind of drugs do you use?
I'm clean.
I think he means for interrogations, for getting people to talk.
Right.
Ah. I
like that. There's no such thing as... truth serum. But barbiturates are pretty good.
What, like reds, blues? What's that stuff? Pinto something?
Pentobarbital? That's a good one. Of course, people don't reveal anything useful while they're under the influence. They babble, they fantasize. But when they regain sobriety, they think, oh, man.
That's really creepy.
Yes.
You doing all right?
Thank God, I thought he would never go away.
This our friend?
That's the man. Where's Dougherty?
I still have to get him.
We need to move quickly.
Lambert's freaking out over this Kalinatech thing.
I'll get him.
Thank you.
We're not going anywhere until you give me Dougherty. We're not going anywhere until you give me Dougherty. We're not going anywhere until you give me Dougherty. We're not going anywhere until you give me Dougherty. We're not going anywhere until you give me Dougherty. We're not going anywhere until you give me Dougherty.
You mean you actually deal with humans sometimes?
Rarely, but yeah.
Awesome. So, what do you use?
I don't understand the question.
You know, what kind of drugs do you use?
I'm clean.
I think he means for interrogations, for getting people to talk.
Right.
You doing all right?
Thank God, I thought he would never go away.
This our friend?
That's the man. Where's Dougherty?
I still have to get him.
We need to move quickly.
Lambert's freaking out over this Kalinatech thing.
I'll get him.
We're not going anywhere until you give me Dougherty.
Did Lambert tell you about Sarah?
No.
She's fine. The blackout spooked her, but she's completely all right.
Ah.
Don't get too emotional. Let's get out of here.
Thanks, Wilkes.
Appeared on the internet at 3 o'clock this morning.
My declaration of war against the United States of America and its allies. Until every last foreign soldier has left Georgia, this war will continue on American soil and around the world, claiming the lives of the aggressors. The scales of power have been newly balanced, and we will no longer accept the tyranny of the United States.
Blamed the U.S. media for their part in spreading Combain Nicolaides' message. Ironic counterpoint to the situation at home, U.S. soldiers in Georgia and Azerbaijan have spent their fifth night without combat. Though tensions remain high, military intelligence has been unable to locate any remaining Georgian commando. Have dramatically increased their efforts to find Combain Nicolaides. U.S. intelligence is combing a constantly expanding search radius extending from Georgia. Each new country, another possible secret alliance with the...
Because what we have here is a situation where further airstrikes just won't do any good. Nicolaides' army, if that's what you want to call it, is a bunch of...
As mourning relatives prepare funeral services, America's law enforcement and military forces prepare for the unknown, waiting for Combain Nicolaides' next move.
Fisher, your mission is a man named Ivan. When Grimm's daughter got made in Kalinitech's server, Nicolaides' mercenaries got spooked. They're pulling up stakes, wiping out all evidence of their presence, including Ivan and his comrades.
Who's Ivan?
One of Nicolaides' geeks, a programmer.
They're killing their own men.
It's all evidence. Let's pray you find him first. Details on your OPSAT.